Today is August 24th, 2020, and I'm going to move into Yonsei's SK Global Resident. I took a cab from my hotel to campus, and it was about 10 minutes ride. I had some small talk with the driver, and he's actually really nice. We are almost there! I got two luggages to push, so I didn't record much on the way. But here is SK Global House of Yonsei. And I'm in my room. It seems that my roommate is out, so here is a mini room tour. It's really surprising that there is no door for the shower, and the sink is actually not in the washroom. Weird, huh? Anyways, here is my side of the bed, and I'm trying to unpack my luggage before my roommate comes back. The view of my room is like so-so, and I can actually see Yuhayode. Since Yonsei provides bed sheets, blankets, pillow, and a pillowcase, I don't have to carry mine from Canada. And this is how my side looks like after I arrange all my stuff and peeps to my NCT corner. Now I'll show you the common area. This is the pantry of my floor, and there are somehow some trash cans on the table. And we got a study room for our floor. I mean, school haven't started yet, so no one is there obviously. And we walk around, there's actually quite some rooms. We got singles and double rooms. And here is the elevator lobby, which is really hot because they don't have AC on. On our way in and out, we have to tap, and here's how we do it. I actually made some friends while I was waiting in line for the check-in. We decided to go Daiso for some stuff and walk around campus. Apparently, it is graduation season in Korea, so you can see people taking graduation pictures everywhere. Sadly, the iconic building of Yonsei is under construction right now. Yeah, it's in the K-dramas, you know. But I found a similar one just behind the construction one, so I guess it made it up. I feel like I'm having a lot of exercises just from walking around the campus because there's a lot of hills. And that kind of wraps up my first day at Yonsei.